You know, data is an incredibly valuable asset in today's business world. To make sure data is prepared for the much-needed analytics, it first has to undergo the ETL process, which an ETL developer performs. You're on the Jelvix channel, and we're excited to share our thoughts on recent developments in tech in 5 minutes. Today, we discuss the professional roles of ETL developers. And don't forget to subscribe not to miss new videos. Here we go. So what is ETL? ETL is an abbreviation that stands for Extract, Transform, and Load. Extract is the first stage, which involves the extraction of data from source systems. Transform stage converts unstructured data from different formats to a single predefined data model. And load is the final stage of the ETL process when formatted and structured data is loaded into the target database or warehouse. As you may have probably guessed, an ETL developer is an IT specialist and software engineer that manages and oversees the process of extracting, transforming, and loading datasets into a data warehouse. By the way, to find out more about concepts, architecture, and components of enterprise data warehouse, check out the article we have prepared. The link is in the description. What are the responsibilities of an ETL developer? ETL developers collect raw data and transform it into easily manageable forms to perform analytics. The ETL developer job description consists of a range of duties, which primarily involve analyzing and identifying the company's data storage requirements, designing and building a data warehouse, building reliable data pipelines, completing the ETL process, testing and troubleshooting, and maintaining and debugging. And which do you think are the major areas of data pipeline use? Share your thoughts in the comments section. And keep watching to know what skills are required for an ETL developer. We've made a list of 8 essential skills every ETL developer should have. The list includes ETL tools or software. With these tools, an ETL developer can simplify the cleaning and processing of complex data from different sources. Expert knowledge of SQL for data mapping, modifying databases, or performing a wide range of other data manipulation tasks. Data modeling. It's a crucial skill in ETL because the data modeling process defines how the data will be transformed. Scripting language. An ETL developer should be able to use Python, Perl, or Bash to write an ETL code to adjust or automate certain processes. Organization. Having an organized and structured work smoothens workflows and helps with debugging. Creativity. Sometimes, a developer will be required to think outside the box and come up with original ideas on how to solve data-related problems. People skills. ETL developers require good people skills, such as excellent communication for delivering clear instructions and assessing feedback. An ETL developer with a solid technical background is an integral part of any business that values data and relies on data-driven business decisions for growth. Have you already decided if your business needs such a specialist? Or do you already have him? This video was prepared by the Jelvix team. We help top brands worldwide to innovate and accelerate digital transformation. We share the latest news about tech trends and innovations. So make sure to subscribe not to miss a single video. Also, share which topics we need to cover next on our channel. And don't forget to press the bell button. Bye for now.